performance of mine is complete without doing a lovely set of all Panchamda songs, which is everlasting, evergreen, and I think the best ever anywhere in the world.
I've been really lucky along my journey with Panchamda because my dad, P.L. Raj, who has been a choreographer, so Sholay, Sargam, Dawn, all those films, one day when I was maybe 6 or 7 years old, he took me to meet S.D. Burman. So I was this kid, and then, you know, senior Burman called out, Pancham! And then one guy walked in with glasses, the soda water bottle glasses. And I was the kid, and my dad spoke. He introduced him to my dad, and I was just the bystand guy. And that's the first time I saw him, met him. Years later, as I grew up, and when I must have been like 9, 10, 11, I would go to his house when they were composing, and I would sit with my dad, and I was like that, again, offside guy. You know, but I was really recording, interested in recording, so they would be recording all the compositions as they were arranging, composing. So I was just really interested. And so, of course, he knew me. And then later on, I became a professional musician, and then I got to play for him. And I had one super moment where about 40, 50, 60 musicians used to play together at that time. So I was one more musician. And there was a chai break generally about 11 o'clock. And that day, everybody moved out of the studio. And I was just sitting with my guitar. And I was just, I'd composed some piece, you know, I was still going on in my head. And there was no one in the studio. And as I kept playing that piece, suddenly the piano started playing the same piece, trying to figure out what the notes are. And I said, oh, somebody's behind the piano trying to figure my composition out. And then he got it, and then he stood up, and then I saw Panchamda. He was sitting there and just looked at me and says, super. And wow, what a shot in my arm, you know, as a composer, when he tells you superb. And what, I must have been 18, 19 at that time. And then years later, so then I played for him, and then years later, to be told that he had just passed away, and then he had apparently, he wanted to do all his music for the next generation, and he had told Asha ji that he wants to do it with me. Leslie ke saath kaam karke mujhe mera hi music ek naye generation ke liye karna hai. And I was shocked. I said, of all the people in the world, why me? He could have chosen anybody. But he had just passed away, and you know, Asha ji asked me, tum karoge kya? I said, where's the question of saying no? So that's how Rahul and I came out, and that was my tribute to Panchamda and Asha ji, of course. And so all I can say is I've been one of the luckiest kids in town, and I'm still lucky because, like Shibani says, you know, when we perform, there's always some Adi Burman song somewhere there pushing the audience today, 2018. So it's still rocking.
पंचमदा के बारे में मैं अभी जितने गपशप ने कह दी इतनी चीची बातें आई जस्ट आई एम लकी दैट आई मेट हिम आई वाज अबाउट टू गेट अ चांस टू सिंग फॉर हिम और पर किस्मत की बात होती है मेरी किस्मत में नहीं था उनके साथ में काम कर पाना क्योंकि मैं उस समय दिल्ली में चला गया था कुछ 3-4 महीने के लिए पैसे कमाने के लिए पैसे खत्म हो गए थे यहाँ पे एंड देन आई केम बैक तो संपत जी याद है मधुर धनी स्टूडियो के संपत जी मधुर धनी सो ही कॉल्ड मी अप एंड सर तेरी किस्मत खराब है तेरे को पंचमदा ढूंढ रहे थे फिर मुझे मालूम पड़ा कि 1942 लव स्टोरी के लिए ढूंढ रहे थे और मैंने वो रिकॉर्डिंग मेरे आंखों के सामने होती हुई देखी है पंचमदा ने कुमार शानू जी को एक दिन पहले वापस भेज दिया था क्योंकि वो दाढ़ी बड़ी बनी थी उसकी वजह से तो हम बड़ी उम्मीद में थे कि शायद आए ना कुमार शानू जी फिर आ गए मेरे सामने कहा उन्होंने याद किया वहीं पर मैंने पहली बार जावेद अख्तर जी को देखा और मुझे याद है कि मेरे सामने उन गाना सिखा रहे थे एक लड़की को देखा तो ऐसा लगा कभी डिटेल में बातें बताऊंगा एनीवे दिस इट्स ग्रेट आई ऑलवेज फील देयर इज अ वेरी नाइस वर्ड इन फिलोसफी कॉल्ड टेलियोलॉजी टेलियोलॉजी मींस हर चीज का हर इंसान का अल्टीमेट पर्पस आपकी टेलियोलॉजी ये थी तो इसलिए दिस वाज योर टेलियोलॉजी ऑल द बेस्ट एंड कीप इट अप